Hello, ranching tubers, and welcome back to Let's Play Lantern Forge with me, BlueAnkylo. So in the last episode, some stuff happened. It's been a while since the last time I played, so I don't remember exactly what. It's a new session for me. And I want to correct a couple mistakes I've made earlier on. The previous episodes where you've seen me struggle to figure out how to use the crafting table, it's mostly because this little bar was lower, and then it looks like there's nothing there, even though there actually is. Well, that's a bad example. Like this, look at this, scroll it down, click there. Oh, there's nothing there, you can't build anything except all. So it's my own mistake, but it's not the most intuitive. I think maybe the devs can reset the scroll bar back up to the top as you click around. Specifically to tabs that have less in them, because it's easy to miss, you know. You might think that there's nothing in miscellaneous or workbench. There you go. So anyway, no big deal. I figured that out. Also, I'm aware that enemies on the overworld, they spawn to your, or they spawn to your weapon. They scale to your level. So unless we upgrade our gear, we will eventually be out. Oh, my staff broke. That's bad. Wow, these guys are tough. Unless we upgrade our gear, we'll actually get out-leveled at some point. Or, like, I guess we'll be the same level, but we'll be outclassed if we're still using, like, pine wands and stuff. Now, I've got some stuff from our last trip to the underground. I think we should sell some. I'm not going to do with melee weapons, so we can sell that. I don't need dex armor. I don't need an acrobatic stone shovel. It's not actually worth very much. An iron shovel, I think I'm going to hold on to, though. And then a stone pick, it's like an emergency if I run out of my copper pick. And I don't need a copper lantern at the moment. So there you go, get rid of a bit of stuff. Now, we do start getting better and better drops from the enemies as they level up. So it's not all bad if the enemies scale with you. But it is something to keep in mind as it gets harder and harder. And I did get some copper ore, actually, from killing that that spider. So you do get good stuff, don't get me wrong. But if you can't keep your gear upgraded, you're going to struggle, basically. So we got a little bit of copper again. It's nice to know we've got some spare. I can't remember what I was going to build with it. I think what I really want to do is some animal cages. And I don't know how to build animal cages. I think you can buy them sometimes. Maybe I have seen them in the crafting recipe, although I'm starving again. Need to have a look. Okay, we could buy rings and I could buy another amethyst if I wanted. That's the plus intellect. I could slap that in or replace it with one of my other gems, maybe. But for now, I'm pretty happy with what we've got. Farmer, what have you got? Any new seeds? Lily seeds, I think that's new. Carrots, corn, tomatoes. Daffodils, I don't think we have yet. I suppose we might as well have one of each seed so we can eventually grow them. Pretty sure we didn't have those two yet. And I don't see any animal cages. I know I've seen them once, but I'll have to figure out how to actually build them. So let's have a look. Let's see. Yeah, well, first maybe we'll kill some of these monsters, seeing as we're getting swarmed here. We just barely have enough strength to deal with them. And thanks to getting a level up, the enemies will get a little bit tougher. 50 damage, huh? You guys hit hard. Let's store our spare seeds in here for now. Maybe I already had one. I don't know. Whatever. I'm not going to worry about it too much. So I suppose we could get a new perk. But today's main plan is I'm going to attempt to get, we're going to try to go get a better wand. We're going to get better wood. We're going to get our wood on, basically. Yeah, our basic weapon is pretty much useless now. Like, actually using the wand attack is not nearly good enough. So let's just boost our intellect, because I'm having a hard time getting enough DPS. And I'm kind of hoping that this maybe upgrades. We've got plus 39% magic damage now. And then we can also upgrade a skill. I think maxing out concentration is probably for the best. We don't really need armor per se. Maybe maxing out Firebolt would be good too, because I use that most. But anyway, we'll get concentration first. We'll see how it goes. Now, right, another thing that I sort of had wrong. I went on my first long adventure a couple videos ago, or maybe the last video, I can't remember when exactly, looking for a different biome. And apparently, according to people who are in the know, I actually traveled two biomes worth of distance, approximately, but I only saw grasslands twice in a row. So if I keep this log open, maybe this will update us when we hit a new area. Yeah, generating map is supposed to mean you're approaching a new biome. So it looks like going straight left, we hit grassland after grassland. And to get different wood, we do need to find a different biome. And there are, I believe, 8 biomes. We just, I don't know. They're a long way away, and I was kind of thinking I wanted to wait till I got a town portal gem so we could travel back quicker. But it's kind of too slow. The other thing I could do possibly is I could have done my animal stuff. We'll get to the animal stuff for capturing later on. We know how to tame them. We just don't know how to move them yet. And you need to build a cage, basically. So I know how. I just don't have the item. All right. Wolf den. Seems to be regenerating, actually. That's interesting. Come on. There we go. We got a fancy cotton sash. Is that better than what we've currently got? Yeah, you could say so. You could say this is definitely better. So we now have a magical sash that gives us a lot of extra HP. Not bad. Not bad at all. Anyway, let's keep going straight left so that we can hopefully find our house. But you can see there's a bind point now. I forgot to mention that too. The little thing here. I hadn't actually checked this out since since I used my bed. So now that you've used your bed, that's your bind point. And that means, assuming you can pay attention to numbers, you can actually find your house, you know, with even if you get lost. So I don't need to go in a straight line here. Notice that I was the second generation there, and we've still not hit anything. I'm going to start going kind of downish a little bit. Like I said, now that I've got the bind point, we should be able to figure out the way home, you know, relatively reliably. Other than just dying, respawning there. I'm starting to think that there's too many grass biomes, honestly. Like, it's taking a really long time to, you know, find anything else. And there are supposed to be lots of biomes with interesting stuff, but I don't know how far we're going to have to go. I just feel like it's going to take forever to get there and then to get back. It might be worth it just to die, just to save some time, if it's going to take me, you know, 10 minutes to find a new biome. Which is kind of... Oh! Got some sand! I don't think this is the one I want, but maybe this is a sand biome coming up over here? Desert, perhaps? Tropical, okay. So we do have new wood, right? Palm tree. We haven't seen those before. Let's give a palm tree a chop. We got common logs and palm saplings. Now, I'm hoping that you can grow saplings from trees from a different biome in your grassland biome. I don't know for sure. I haven't really tested it. But if we can grow palm saplings, then maybe we just need to chop down a few palms now. And then we can just, you know, grow the saplings back at our house and we can just keep growing them there, basically. We won't have to come back. So you only need to make one big trip for trees types. Anyway, we've seen lots of birch, large oak. I think have we chopped down oaks before? I think oak is common, right? Oh, we've got switch back. I aggroed a zombie here. Come on, fireball there. The firebolt, that's the stuff. All right, we got a bit of experience. Actually, getting lots of experience. Seems like if you're on the overworld fighting enemies the same level as you, you get your levels up pretty darn quickly. So grinding for levels up isn't hard, but like I said, without better wands and armor, you're going to have a difficult time. Lemon tree! Awesome! I would indeed like a lemon tree at home. So there we go. Did I get... Actually, I think we can make... I think we can make a sapling out of the actual fruit. I think I've seen that for some of these trees. So it looks like we found palm trees, but maybe not all. What I was looking for was, I believe, maybe it was oak. Maybe oak is one of the new ones that we don't have enough of yet either. We do have some pristine oak logs now. What did we have back in our home biome? We had birch, I think we had pine and maple. Birch, pine, maple. Maybe oak is really one of the ones I should be chopping down. I actually can't remember now. I should have double checked before we left. But point is, I think we've got at least one new tree, maybe two. We got some pristine oak. I haven't seen any pristine palm, if that's a thing. So we'll chop down some more palm trees. Maybe there aren't pristine palm for all I know. Common log. Okay, I've got tons of logs. Might as well keep chopping down oak. I have a feeling oak is actually what we needed now that I think about it. So we should be able to make a slightly better wand. Or a bow if you wanted to make a bow. And what else was I going to make out of wood? I think we needed it for... Wasn't there like an alchemical bench or something? So we can start maybe crafting more interesting things. When I talk about trying to make a town portal gem, I... Oh, that's scary. A giant beehive. That's crazy. Should we fight the bees? I don't think I have enough wand left, honestly. Yeah, I think my wand will just break if I try to fight that. And then we'll be in big trouble. Let's stay away from the bees for now. I think that's for the best. I'd like to find like one more new biome, like whatever this is, and then we might head home. Well, I'll probably head home off camera because it's going to be a long walk. That looks new. We got a shade bark tree and a lot of dead trees. Well, let's chop down the magical blue tree. Oh, it needs a mithril axe. Wow. Okay, well, we found a graveyard, I guess. And we got a willow tree. We got some new wood here. I'm hoping to get a couple more saplings is the key. And then I can test it out if we can grow them back at home. So this is cool. I mean, it took a while to walk this far. But at least now we know that to the left, or possibly west of our house, to the negative X of our house, we can find a desert and a graveyard at the very least. And graveyards seem to have a lot of willow, and they'll have shade bark, which we need a better axe. That's totally cool. I'm totally fine with that. Maybe we'll try to find one more biome. Now I'm having fun exploring. Oh, potatoes! We needed potatoes. God, we want to use the hoe. Alright, so now I'll have potatoes. We can add that to our farm. Excellent. I need to pay more attention, like, the stuff on the ground. There could have been, you know, vegetables and stuff growing on the ground in the desert. Or sorry, it wasn't a desert. The tropical area. It looked like a desert. There could have been things growing there that I didn't pick up because I wasn't paying good enough attention. There's a rabbit. Okay, I thought that was like a ghost rabbit or something. Just leave the dead trees alone. I don't think we need to worry about them. Well, I'm going to have quite the walk home. In fact, I may just sacrifice my life. I know you lose some durability on all your equipment, but I'm worried it's just going to take too long to actually get anywhere to walk all the way back. Maybe I'll just let a skeleton kill me. Maybe I'll try to get a level up or something first. All right, that's all we got. Come on, fight! Alright, we were able to kill it, but we did not get a level up, unfortunately. So, unless I could build another wand... Oh, a crossbow! An oak crossbow. Maybe we can just kill it with that. I mean, we're not specced for crossbows. Alright, sure, we might as well use a crossbow. I wouldn't mind getting another promotion if we can. Yeah, there you go, or another level up. It's not exactly a promotion. Come on, kill him. I suppose, you know, you could probably have some fun with ranged, if you like range. Maybe we'll just die here. See if we're strong enough to kill all these guys. With a bow. All right, well, we're surviving pretty well, actually, to tell you the truth. I was kind of expecting we'd be dead by now. Oh, wait, some mushrooms. Let's go harvest some mushrooms before we go back. I like having lots of stuff available for growing at home. I don't want to have to go this far to get more, basically. Ah, right, I was in fight mode. Okay. Well, let's travel to one more biome, seeing as we got that level up. And I know that the crossbow is actually pretty good. There's a pink bunny. I've heard rumors of pink bunnies. But unfortunately, I have nothing to catch it with right now. We'll be back for pink bunnies another day. Come on, biomes. Give me something different. So I can show the people at home. My inventory is almost full. What's this? Shadow flax. It's almost like shadow fax, but not quite. Alright, you know what? Let's go take on these skeletons. Can you guys kill me? If I just focus down your house instead of you guys. I think I'm gonna die here. Especially because I forgot to change to combat. There we go, we died. So we lose some equipment or lose some durability. But imagine how much time that would have taken me to walk back. That was like 10 or 15 minutes of walking, so we didn't have to worry about that. So, sorry, clothing. I don't think it affected us that much. Okay, so what we want to do is woodworking and weapons, and I think I was making pine before. I was hoping to get like you or something. You look pretty good. 28 DPS. Fey wood I haven't seen yet. Let's see, we start here. We start with pine, we've done that. I should be able to build oak now. I don't think I've seen you yet. Definitely not seen fey wood. Have seen shade bark, but haven't been able to do it. So that's the five, like wand woods. And I think it's the same five for bows. So let's build ourselves. Do we want an oak staff or an oak wand? What do you think? 22 damage per second versus 20 damage per second. They both have the same durability. The difference is just how quickly they attack. So we'll go with quick attack for now. And maybe I'll hold on to that crossbow because that was kind of a nice backup weapon. I did get a level up while I was out. And let's rank up our firebolt to max. Let's see if that really helps out. The frostbolt, it slowed enemies, but it feels like the knockback from the firebolt is better, in my opinion. Oops. Wasting my durability like that. So, what am I doing now? I've got lots of stuff. I guess I can, What I was thinking is I should go store some of my farming stuff. I'm probably going to want to upgrade my farm, maybe off camera. Because I think I'm going to have a lot of room. A lot of spare room, basically. Oak saplings. Oh yeah, we could try out that. Let's plant some oak saplings around here. Palm doesn't seem to matter too much. Neither did willow, but oak would be good. And potatoes. I will want to make some potato seeds. We'll see if we can do mushroom seeds, shadow flax seeds. I'll sell my old sash. Looks like the magical sash actually did not give me the intelligence. It's just giving me the HP still. I think it's more stats is better, basically. Okay. I actually had two oak crossbows. That's kind of cool. So what was I saying? What was I going to do? Oh, right, the trees. It's dark out, but we can plant a sapling, maybe. There we go. It looks like they're going to grow. So, I think we don't need to go back, unless we want to. We don't need to go back to that tropical area anytime too soon. I actually got quite a lot of saplings out of that, too, so there we go. We'll see if oak grows around here. I mean, it may or may not grow. I don't know yet. But you can plant it at the very least. We got an iron lantern. Okay. We're going to lose a little bit of item find, but it's actually worth... well, it's got a bit better light radius, so... We'll go with that. Let's sell... Sell. Sell my old sash. Sell the spare lantern. Sell the spare ring. Honestly, I'll sell one of the crossbows. We'll keep one as a backup, but I don't think we need two. Okay, so now I want to find out about crafting the like magical crafter workbench thing. So I've seen it before. Workbench, glass alchemy table. We needed pristine oak. We've got it. We've got a bit of copper. We've got glass. We're good. Excellent. I've actually got lots of money. I can make lots of copper if I needed to. So crafting, workbench, glass alchemy lab, go. All right, we got another new workbench style thing to check out. So let's see, what can we make? Potions, woohoo! So with bottles of water and roses, you can make lesser health. So I've not seen roses yet. Plus honey, you can make bigger ones. You can upgrade to a better alchemy lab with crystals and mithril. Yeah, that's gonna take a while. We could make coffee. Doesn't seem to do anything. Maybe it makes you a little bit more hyper. Sweet coffee, cappuccino, lots of coffees. Mocha lattes, brewed teas. I think I have tea plants, right? You can make sweet tea if you have sugar. I think I have sugar. I have sugar beets. So there's a lot of teas that don't necessarily do anything. They don't say what they do anyway. The mana potions actually would be the best. So we need to find lilac. Because even just a lesser mana potion, it actually doesn't say how much it does either. But we run out of mana really quickly, seeing as there's no way that I've seen to boost our max mana yet. How did I get to an odd number? Oh, do I have an item that improves it? Yeah. Copper ring. Yeah, so copper ring plus 5, copper ring plus 4, plus 50 or 60 from, should be plus 50 from concentration. How do we get 169? That seems weird. Whatever, I'm not worried about it, it's nice. Let's go test out our new rod, our new wand. Okay, I think having a better wand is improving our magic damage. Not just our staff shot damage, like that's the staff, the wand. But unless it was maybe upgrading to level 4 firebolt, but it feels like I'm doing way more damage with my my spells. So I think that's good. That'll help keep us on the level curve with the overworld monsters a bit longer. I wouldn't even mind killing a couple more to get a level up if I could. Can I, oops, wrong way. Zoom out a bit. Do you guys see any monsters nearby? Some nights we get quite a few attacking, sometimes not so much. Alright, well, it's no big deal. Oh, there's one. Zoom in so I can actually fight this guy effectively. Alright. And I assume, I didn't check, but I assume the higher ranked wands and staves will have more durability. So besides doing more damage so that you take... doing more damage means you only have to use it less often. But it will also last longer by default. Oh, we get surrounded there. Alright, I was looking to kill a couple more, so this is fine. Yeah, level up! I get the feeling you can level up pretty quick if you try. Grinding on the overworld because they always stay at your same level feels like you're always going to get levels up pretty quickly. Let's go a little bit on vitality, but I don't know how important vitality is, honestly. You know, it might be smarter to just pump intellect. Anyway, there we go. We've maxed out firebolt, maxed out concentration. We'll be able to start adding, I could have learned Fireball there, I suppose, but I felt like maxing out a single skill was smarter. Can do a little bit of level grinding. Get another level up, then we can learn Firebolt. Lots of apples in our neighborhood. Scorpion! Well, I'm actually really happy we got that oak wood. It feels like just by getting that oak wood, you get back. I'm gonna die! No, don't die! Run! Okay, this is... Nope! Don't get stuck on the tree! Well, luckily, dying isn't the worst thing you could ever do. Did I die twice? I had to click respawn twice. I probably lost a lot of durability on my staff. That's probably more annoying than my equipment. I'll need to build more cotton armor soon, but, you know, we can build lots of cotton armor. Kind of annoying when you get killed by getting stuck on a tree. I was just saying how I was doing pretty good, but... You know, the consequences for dying aren't that bad. It's not like you lose your items. You just lose a little bit of durability. You don't lose any experience permanently. I am getting levels up like crazy right now. Of course, I'm going to get a few levels up, and then the enemies are going to be way stronger than me again. So that's, you know, the trade-off if you do level grinding. If you don't get new... if you don't go for new weapon tiers, you're just going to get creamed by enemies. I don't think I want to use the mana shield right now. I only have so much mana. Maybe by the time, like maybe once I get mana potions, I'll consider this. But I feel like we need all of our mana right now. Arcane tools. Let's try out Fireball. Fireball. It doesn't seem to... Oh, wait. I remember this. I remember it from last time. I learned. Click it. There it goes. Now it's on it. So, Fireball. How do you do? Yeah, it's AoE kind of like I thought. So against a single target, you're still better off with Firebolt, I would expect. It isn't really a huge surprise, right? Anyway, it's daytime again, so, you know, there's not going to be a whole lot of enemies to fight. I suppose the last thing I'll try to do on camera now is try to figure out how to make... iron cage, or well, I don't know if it needs iron or not, but try to make a cage for animals. Is it iron? Is it from here? I will want to get titanium. I don't know what level titanium's on. We'll have to dig a long way down. So the anvil seems to make mostly armor, plus a couple like pick. So tools, armor, and a couple weapons, and a couple miscellaneous stuff. I don't see anything for capturing, you know, animals. Storage crate chests. I don't know where an animal cage would be. I know I've seen them for sale. Storage barrel. That's kind of nice. Sure, let's build a storage barrel. Awesome! So a storage barrel you can make with common wood, and it stores, like, as much as a chest does. That's cool. I might use that for, like, cooked food or something. So it looks like storage is actually pretty easy. You don't have to use your pristine logs like I did. Unless you want to. I haven't looked at all the recipes, obviously. There's a lot of recipes, so... Oh, right, that reminded me, the blocks. Yeah, I was going to talk about that. I can finally sort of improve my floor. I should have just put wood or logs here just to see all the stuff you can make. Yeah, like the grass bed would have been handy early on. It's not wall... Maybe you can't build it with common logs. You may need to use pristine. I don't know. Let's check out this one. Log table bookcase. That's cool. You can store stuff in there too. Ha! This is what I was looking for. Block of wood. So, okay. You just need the woodworking bench and then normal logs. And then I'm going to build, I don't know, a fair number of these. And I believe via ground placement mode. Oops, I keep pressing the wrong button. Good job, Blue. Come on, pick that up. Six. Might be difficult to place it under the bed. I might have to pick up my bed to use it. In fact, I might have to pick everything up to actually put the wood down. It looks like it doesn't, well, no, you can. It's just like, you really have to make sure you're not clicking the item. So you can place like this underneath other objects. And we're getting a lot of dirt in exchange for all this. Can I get this in there? Well, let's finish the house up. We're gonna need more wood. Alright, I think this is worth doing though. This is gonna make our house look a lot nicer. And we can chop down some more wood later on. If we need more wood, that's fine. Now, obviously our house isn't that great anyway, seeing as it's like this weird, you know, goofy looking shape, but I think it's a little bit difficult to put under doors as well. Some blocks are harder to place it on, basically. Get this dirt out of the way. I don't know, I'm happy though. I think we'll have a much nicer looking house once this is all set up. I just picked up the wood and put down more wood behind it. That was good. Alright, so we will need more logs. That's fine. It takes a fair number of logs to make the flooring. But I think this is looking a little bit better. Okay, one last try. I'm looking for animal cages. How about iron tailoring? Storage bags. It'd be cool if you could have like a bag for your inventory that held more stuff as well. I always like that kind of stuff. Oh, shadow flax. I did get some shadow flax. I'll test out, I'll try probably improving my farm off camera. I'll probably chop some of our local trees down, build a bigger fenced in area and do that off camera. You've seen me build one farm. That's cool though. I think shadow flax is probably going to be like our next tier. It actually might be tier 4. It goes cotton. It probably goes cotton, wool, silk, shadow flax for our armor. So we'll actually have good armor improving abilities. But I'm not seeing any anything else here. We've already got the iron table. We need titanium. Titanium's definitely the next metal we need. I can probably get rid of the copper versions of these things, like the copper anvil and the copper thing. I don't think I had enough iron to make the... Actually, no, copper goes to silver. There is no iron. That's right. Well, I'm not seeing what I'm looking for. I'm sure there's a way to craft it. Actually, you know what? I should check. I haven't rebuilt my... Oh, yeah, sorry. Up here. Actually, this is what I should have looked first. The gardening bench seems to have things related to food and maybe farming. So let's look. Tools, armor, crafting, miscellaneous, workbench, building. So it's all decorative or all. Animal carrier. There you go. So grass and sticks. It's actually really, really easy. So that'll teach me. I did this totally the backwards way. So do I still have grass? I don't have much grass. I'll have to go chop some grass down and pick up some sticks. Okay, that'll be my plan for next episode. I'll chop some grass down, pick up some sticks, improve my farm a little bit. Next episode, we'll go around capturing some more animals. We'll make kind of a ranch area of some sort. And that should be fun. Yeah, we'll catch that bunny. Don't you worry. All right, folks. Thanks for watching. Hope you've enjoyed. And have a great day.